I've got two documents I'm working with. This first one has no custom styles. The second one has got this My Style 1 of Palace Script, and the default is set to Old English. Let's go down and look at, see, here's our difference there. We've got the Old English default and the My Style 1. What we want to do is get these styles imported into our document without any styles. To do that, we're going to do a couple of things. We got to move this over so we can see what's going on. We need to expand our window here, our little styles window, and go to this new style from selection. From here, we're going to load styles. We're going to skip over the My Templates for now, and we will talk about that in a future tutorial. We're going to get this from a file, but looking at the bottom, we've got text, frame, pages, numbering, and overwrite. We want a text style, and we're going to skip the overwrite for now. Clicking the From File, we want to select our document with My Style. Clicking Open, we see that it brings it in right there. And then if we want to apply this style to a paragraph, just highlight the paragraph, double click, and we now have our imported style. The other thing I wanted to say about this is if we load the styles and we click this overwrite from file, we're going to grab this in again, My Style, and we see that it brought in that default style and overwrote our default style with the one imported. So just be aware of that overwrite, whether you want that checked or not, when you're importing styles.